All right, hello everybody. Just a minute here. I just had to relive this. All right, I can go back.
Something's changed. You're different. I prefer to call it a work in progress, but
oh,
it does show potential.
There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Oh, we're not doing that?
So, Skip, how does that defeat youth trip, huh?
Yeah, we have to go Alfred, rescue.
He's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please?
Yeah. Hold on one second. All right, we're back.
House in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Crane's killed her already?
Dang it.
He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is Beatrice, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. I don't want to scare.
Maybe I got bag-faced wrong. Here comes the clock.
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No. Oh, my... Well, sir...
Let's see how this looks in photo mode. Alright,
we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the Cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain.
Say we let Joker take charge. Run a satellite scan
of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
I see. You'll make her help. And if she doesn't, then you'll just do what you did last time. Nothing wrong with having fun.
Good to see you, Batman.
Here, it didn't go too well on that airship. Matt here is saying we kicked your ass.
Oh. Hey, Matt. Are you okay? Watch yourself.
1823, October 23rd.
Easy. Archives.
What's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you came back. Your mind, it got a little screwed up.
You don't remember anything.
What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Tash, I'm sorry.
No. Don't say it. Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
We're actually near that part. Well, I'm not telling Harley Quinn.
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too. You knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die.
Well, he actually is right about that. Oh man, I should have not done it with that. Alright, let's see what it's like to be an experienced. Come on!
Opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't look friendly.
Neither do I.
Oh, open no, like a giant, huge, murderous tank is supposed to look all cuddle and friendly.
Try not to get killed.
Oh, shoot, I killed the tanks. The last thing I know.
There's the tank. I'll need to scan.
Well, dang, Daniel.
I can explore. I need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance.
Oh, you freaking idiot.
Non-essential personnel, clear the immediate area.
Don't even touch it. I remember one time I touched it.
Scan.
It killed
now
me.
Now I need to scan the sides.
Oh, shoot. I remember one time I touched the freaking tank and it killed me. I would demonstrate, but I don't.
That's the right side scan. I just need to scan the left side. I've already analyzed this section.
Oh, yeah.
Can't get a clear shot. I need to find a better angle. This section's already been analyzed.
Oh, you idiot.
The co
Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core.
I'm not sure I can really do this with my face.
60mm cannon should take it out.
Please tell me it's just one
radar
Cobra tank.
To track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
I hate these things. My best bet is to get upgrades on my back. Oh, yeah.
Cobra scout destroyed. Impossible. We know what caliber rounds he's using. The armor was impenetrable.
Chances roll a single heavy armor unit into the field and expect to crush him under it. He's better than that. Initiate stage 2 attack protocols. Deploy all Cobra units in group formation.
Oh, crap.
Mr. Wayne, I trust that tank didn't give you too much trouble. But I thought you'd like to know that the Batmobile upgrade you require.
Sweet. Bit of a short drive in my opinion. Alright, after this one I'm gonna let it upload.
You fought hard, Batman, but your search for the cloudburst is just beginning.
Right. Supposed to scramble drones, it says.
Now to get ID for Lieutenant Rogers. Navigate to this area.
Oh man, I'm not redoing that. Hold on one second. I said hold on once. Alright, I'm back. That was odd. Alright, let's take out these Cobra.
I've got two in support.
A question. Did it hurt watching her die? Powerless to do anything? Talk to me, Commander.
Area scan complete. We've got nothing.
Quicker next time.
Can't touch this. I'm indestructible.
I need
gold train. Booyah.
Whatever you're planning, it won't be enough. Can't fix this. Tonight ends with Gotham's ball and me watching you die.
Try and get me to the Botanical Gardens in one piece, Batman.
No promises.
Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
Like I said, no promises.
Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
Don't care. Nice. Come over often. I don't care.
Two Faced and Penguin Loose in our city? We need to show them who's boss.
I don't care.
Alfred, I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plan.
Mr. Fox,
it's been nearly 2 hours, and I'm halfway done. It's been nearly 2 hours.
Come on, get us
I've only got. Let's see.
Oh, crap.
I did 5 episodes.
Lucius, open the parking lot entrance.
I did 4 or 5 episodes.
You were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately.
And, like, in both ways.
You know, if you want to get anything off your chest, now's a good time.
The perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Two-Face, Riddler, some sort of giant temple robot. Oh, really? You just walloped into my home without. Special goodbye. Oh, no. Hey, what happened?
Direct hit on Rattler. Armor still holding. He just took out the drone unit at Wayne Tower.
That appears to be the last of them, Mr. Wayne. Your upgrade's ready for collection.
No care, don't get scared.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for it, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy, I found a way to track the root systems beneath the Arkham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
Direct hit! Yeah! You're
doing, okay? Alright, I'm gonna have to stop it right here. So like, subscribe, you get the picture, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!